A powerful typhoon has ravaged the Philippines, forcing tens of thousands of people to evacuate. One person has been killed as the storm destroyed homes and businesses and shut down major airports.
It rolled in at full speed and full volume. Typhoon Kamuri made its mark at midnight local time, slamming into the country's centre with gusts of more than 200 kilometres an hour. A domestic airport in Legazpi stood little chance against the wind. Also defenceless homes, businesses, trees and power lines, street after street covered in debris. The ceiling of this luxury hotel gave way as its windows were blown in, guests forced to evacuate in the dead of night. Rain poured in any way it could, drowning cars and creating underwater theme parks. More than 200,000 people were evacuated from coastal areas as waves pounded the shore. Officials, fearing flooding, will now turn to landslides.
And Nine's Jonathan Kersley is north of Manila for us tonight. Jonathan, when will the storm reach where you are?
Well, the rain is already really starting to fall quite heavily in the last 10 minutes or so, Pete. I'll give you a look at the scenes repeated right across Ongole at the moment. Those grey clouds, those rain bands moving in. As for the typhoon for Metro Manila, it is expected to reach that area, home to 13 million people, in the next few hours. President Duterte has already shut down government offices and courts. Schools and airports also closed. Residents bracing for severe flooding. Could be an anxious night. They'll be hoping there's not widespread damage come tomorrow morning, Pete.
Jonathan Kersley in the Philippines, thank you.